They led me out of prison, out in Bristol. For 10 long years I paid for what I'd done. I was trying to get back to Louisiana to see where I was and get to know my son.